It's an honor to have you here for one more time.
Ah, I'm very happy to be here once again. I remember last time we did a great concert with Wagner music, and it was a very hard job. And at the beginning, they were so scared because Wagner is difficult to play. But at the end, I think everybody enjoyed. And because of good memory, I come back. And yeah, I'm really happy to be here. There are many great musicians, many great artists inside the orchestra. So they have the artistic feeling. They show me some ideas which I really like. And sometimes even they talk to me, maybe we should have more legato here. I like that.
Perfect. Now, I want you to tell me, please, a few words about this concert. It's a surprise, but I know you're also going to perform, not just conduct the orchestra.
Wow! This concert is a very big challenge for me. Okay, after so many years, conducting is not so big challenge. It's always challenge, but not that big. But go back on stage to play is a real challenge. But I'm happy for the challenge, especially I'm very much grateful the great Gabriel come and play together. That's a very big honor.
I know it's the first time you play with Gabriel.
Very first time. I just cannot believe myself. I'm here in Romania something like 25 years, but we never played on stage together.
So it's a premiere right here at Philharmonic.
Yes, and both of us are surprised. So I'm very happy to have this opportunity, and he's an absolute great musician. Great violin player.
How about the pieces you're gonna conduct and they're gonna perform and play?
And we are going to play two pieces together. Lalo, I know how he played Lalo many, many years ago, something like 15 years ago. I heard how he played in afternoon. I was shocked how good he played this music. This is Lalo is a very special piece. It's called Spaniola Symphony. So I always wish someday to do with him. So now we got the opportunity. And we are together to play Bach double concerto. That's a big honor. Bach concerto is really much more difficult than many people believe. Also, technically, it's very, very tricky, the finger. And above that, the style today, especially today, there are a lot of different ideas. How much we put Baroque idea inside? How much we put the tradition, decoration, the early school idea inside? How much we should use vibrato? It's really a difficult task.
Season, it's the 65 season anniversary of our Philharmonics.
Oh, congratulations for the birthday 65. It's an important, very important year for a human being, for the symphony orchestra. I can imagine in these 65 years, you go through a lot difficult situation, and I'm really happy to see now you have such a nice concert hall, a very nice acoustic, and so many young musicians join the orchestra, and I strongly believe this orchestra has a great future.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.